tell me, how does it feel to be, you know, be conference champions?
I mean, it feels great, especially senior season. You know, we worked hard all season, and it's just great. It's a great feeling.
In that second half, you really came out there flying all over the field, and that especially that first goal you had. What did you see on that play? How did things kind of develop for you?
I mean, it was 0-0, so we knew we had to score. Ryan, my brother, flicked the ball, and I knew that I could beat him down the line, so, you know, I just spun it as fast as I could, and I beat him, and the easy tackle, so.
Just to talk about the penalty kick, I mean, you're right there. I mean, you probably made that shot probably 100 times over and over again.
Yeah.
Coach, talking about you trying to put it behind you, what was your mentality after you missed the shot in overtime?
I mean, you just got to keep it up, your head up, you know, it happens to everybody, you know, Messi misses PKs, I mean, all professionals miss PKs in big moments, so. You just got to keep your head up and know that you can win this game, so you just got to keep pushing.
Just talk about the shot that Paul had to really finish it. I mean, what did you see? What's going through your mind?
Once I went down the side and it went down the line, it went across the goal, I saw Paul and I knew he could finish it, and he came up big, and that's what we needed. So.
This Concordia friends turned to a rivalry. You guys have been the conference champion last 3 years. How's it kind of feel to beat them to be champions?
I mean, it feels great. You know, Friends is a great team. We always go back and forth with them. They beat us twice in the regular season, but I mean, they're a great team. I really give it to them, but you know, it's great to get a win over them.
All right, man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Enjoy, man.
Thank you.